a bullet of a gun comes at you, traveling at 1500 feet per second.
It's funny how much you can think of when you're that close to death.
When I heard this team go blah, 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 blah. Down and there's no one around me. I know that this guy's gonna be long gone by the time that they found me. Let me explain how this all started. The reason why I am here to my dearly departed. As painful or not as it is, let me get this clear. I used to roam with Tyrone a lot, cause we used to be through together, hold the chrome and roam the blocks. We used to be tight like cool, and I known that brother for we were five in school. By the time that we turned 18, he got caught in possession of an M16. So the CPS gave him six, shipped him out, sent him away to the sticks like God. That's when I heard this team go loud, and I was there watching my body go down, cause he just flashed my life before me. The things that the before he saw me. That's when I heard this thing go blow. And I was there watching my body go down, cause he just flashed my life before me. It's a story of Captain Glow. And while he was away, I was out on the strip with a stick every day, counting the peas by night, calculating and sending kites. And with the proceeds, I put a little away for tea, but I took a little more for me. And that's when this thing got awkward on me. By the time it got out, I was raking cake. And I was no longer the same friend. All this paper was mine, cause I've been the brother that went without bathing for weeks on the grind, out on the front line with about 5 years. So wifey's been getting his share, and I ain't been shedding no tears. And I know we didn't think it was fair. You could look in my eyes and tell I didn't care like that. That's when I heard this thing go loud, and I was there watching my body go down, cause he just flashed my life before me. The things that the before he saw me. That's when I heard this thing go loud, and I was there watching my body go down, cause he just flashed my life before me. It's a story of Captain Glow. What goes around comes around, and I should have expected Tyrone to find me. Backed out of a car park somewhere in Pex. He was there like right behind me. He was like,
Ash, you taking a piss? Where's that pee that you got for me, son?
Caught me off guard, so I was like, stop being stupid, I ain't got no peas, are you dumb? I got out my whip, he pulled out on me. Started talking about he's gonna empty out on me. At this point the fear was real, and I felt to run, I ain't a man of steel. And he's kinda mad, but still, he's my boy, I know he won't bust that. That's when I heard this thing go blow, and I was there watching my body go down like that. That's when I heard this thing go loud, and I was there watching my body go down, cause it just flashed my life before me. The things that the before he saw me. That's when I heard this thing go loud, and I was there watching my body go down, cause it just flashed my life before me. It's a story of Captain Glow.
What goes around comes around, man. It's karma. A Waters, A Diesel, DVA. No right turn, fam. Understand this. Understand that. It's too easy.
Watching my body go down, cause he just flashed my life before me. The things that the before he saw me. That's when I heard this thing go blow. And I was there watching my body go down, cause he just flashed my life before me. It's a story of Captain Glow. That's when I heard this thing go blow. And I was there watching my body go down, cause he just flashed my life before me. The things that the before he saw me. That's when I heard this thing go blow. And I was there watching my body go down, cause he just flashed my life before me. It's a story of Captain Glow.